lovely machine. I mean, it was just really kind of, I came off and said buttery. He was like buttery.
Right.
He told me that was, you know, geared tall and first. And so it was just, I don't know. I mean, I was, you know, I don't want to break it. For me, I'm also taller. So this riding position was really comfortable. It was kind of low slung. So it wasn't all like, ah! I don't know, it was there with you, and like, it wasn't behind, it was like, if you want to go, come on, keep going, it was just nuts.
What did you think about the handling when you like turn in?
For me, it was really nice. I mean, it wasn't as, I would say it's not as fast as modern bikes. You know, I would say it's not as fast doing that.
Right.
But I'm sure if you know how to ride it, you could make it do it. It was like, wherever you were, it would just kind of hang out with you. It wasn't much.
Right.
It wasn't a motorcycle that felt like got ahead of me.
Right.
You know, like when I'm on modern bikes, oftentimes I'm like, okay, this bike's ahead of me.
Right.
And then with this machine, just the way I was riding just the first time, I felt like it was such a pleasure to ride too. It was really pleasurable.
I felt that it was easy to ride. I
yeah, it was, really it easy nice. And nice.
The brakes had plenty of feel to them.
Yeah, brakes. Didn't use a whole bike. I had a little back brake, little something on the one there, but I like that. But it was nice.
Great.
All in all, thank you so much. It was really nice.
This machine right here is an absolute blast to ride, let me tell you. I was sitting out there riding around going, first, I can touch both feet on the ground at the same time, which never has happened since I rode an 80, like I was 10 or 12, 11. So the bike's super small, super compact, it's short, it's low, and it actually works extremely well. Like I'm riding around thinking, no wonder these guys all loved the RC45 so much back in the day. I can see why it won a lot of races. The only thing I wish for, I needed some HRC power down here in the motor.